Greetings. I'm your funerary spacesuit's built-in guide to the world of space funerals. Before we start communicating further, confirm that you are still able to read after the impact. Splendid. When Vicky take out the chewing, try not to get your funerary spacesuit sticky while you deserve some words of encouragement. That's impressive. You've almost won. Remember, with just the antenna, you'll have to go into a... When you discover a new blueprint of an item, it is automatically added. A source of increased radiation is detected. Probably this is the central core of the liner. Be careful. Radiation. That was a close call. Strike me. You've got great engineering skills. You've broken the antenna completely. It looks like great news. Using my ingenious two-digit password matching algorithm, I managed to hack the interphone activation code. Now all that's left is to build a cryptographic debugging station and reconfigure the interphone using these codes, which will take about 5 years with your current skills. Judging by the primary analysis of the destruction, most of the passengers of the liner died. This might be the biggest catastrophe in the history of astronauts, which are yet to be clarified. Remember that you are still able to become depressed. Automatically take your body measurements to order a coffin from our company. Thank you for choosing Global. The rescuer's arrival time exceeds your estimated lifespan by 4,369 years. The sensors report the presence of some nearby cooling dome. These microscopic particles can settle on toilets detected. Some of our clients are very sensitive about toilet talk, and therefore we include a sticky nerd. Judging by the amount of joy around, this is the debris of the liner's public toilet. This means that there may be large reserves of water for the shower tanks nearby. The main thing is not to confuse them with the waste tanks. It wasn't possible to determine the coordinates of the survivor. Communication only works on deception, which gives a good reason not to respond and not to be distracted, despite the objections of the hormonal system. The largest condom in the world, and also an emission of gas, looks like we are retarded. There's no data on the condom being suitable for an oxygen reservoir, but you can try to construct a simple balloon for distracting yourself from fatal thoughts.
Thank you.